Hello, this is Alan calling from the summit of Elbrus, Mount Elbrus, the highest peak in all of Europe. It took us about, it took us about 7.5 hours to get up here. Up here with James, my fellow American, and Damien, our Russian guide. The rest of the team took the east summit. We're on the true summit, which is the west summit. So we're truly at the tip top of all of Europe. I'm once again overwhelmed with emotion, but I want to try to hold it together to send a message. So this is the fifth climb in the Seven Summits Climb for Alzheimer's, Memories of Everything. And I want to ask a big favor of everyone listening to this broadcast. I want you to contact 5 people, and I want you to pass on this information about Alzheimer's. You know, first off, every 70 seconds a new case is diagnosed in the U.S., and there's over 5 million people that have Alzheimer's in the U.S. alone, over 25 million worldwide. It costs over $5,000 a month to care for someone in a facility, if you can afford it, but most people can't, and so they end up being family caregivers. And the toll it takes on those family caregivers is horrendous. The case of depression is much higher with those individuals. You know, the research is giving us a lot of hope, and that's the reason that we're climbing the 7 summits. So what I have asked everybody to do is to make a penny a foot for every foot that I climb on these. So for Elbrus, that's about $100. And you can find the links on our website to go to the Alzheimer's Association, the National Family Caregivers Association, or the Cure Alzheimer's Fund. You know, don't do this for me. Do it for yourself. Do it for your children. You know, there's so many people out there that I've come in contact with. People like Sarah with your spouse, with Rita and Ellen with your mother. Rick, David, Tim, Chris, Roger, your mother Chris, my aunt, and of course my mother Ida. You know, there are so many people this disease touches. Elaine, your best friend. You have all the names I've mentioned, you've all made donations or you've dedicated your life to find a cure for Alzheimer's. And I am forever grateful on behalf of my mother, my aunt, and all those people out there. So as I continue to my quest here to do all the 7 summits, I just want to thank you all. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And this is not for me. This is not about summits. This is about this disease that has no cure. Okay, I'm about to head back down. So as always, climb on. This is Alan. And please, please, please remember, memories are everything.